How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? When two great things get together, everyone knows that something has to give. Two great things have gotten together. The National Broadcasting Company on the one side, and Artie Shaw and his sensational orchestra and clarinet on the other. The Shaw man is going to give, and how this populace is waiting. Last night, Artie opened here at the Ritz Carlton Hotel after an absence from Boston for a year and a half. We start another evening. The Shaw fans are coming in fast. The Rose Room. Shaw plays, the country gets up and goes, for he's making dance history from coast to coast. Tony Pastor's doing all right, too, in spite of the fact he says, oh, go fly a kite.
Tie your troubles to the tail. They'll be blown away by a merry gale. Go fly a kite and toss your worries to the wind. And they won't come back, they'll be too chagrined. Go and make friends with the sky. Have a talk with the sun. It's a bright way to live, if you pardon the pun. Go fly a kite, and you'll imagine you're a king. Cause you've got your world on a piece of string.
Well, this is music by Artie Shaw, ladies and gentlemen, and now comes love, and with it comes lovely Helen Forrest.
Snowstorm, you can get a little heat. Comes love, nothing can be done. Comes a fire, then you know just what to do. Blow a tire, you can buy another shoe. Comes love, nothing can be done. Don't try. Headache, you can lose it in a day. Comes a toothache, see your dentist right away. Comes love, nothing can be done.
Sean, you can't get away with that stuff. Come over here a minute, Artie.
On behalf
of the Gates, the good Gates here in the city and in New England, we'd like to have you say a word on account of this is your return to Boston, and we here, you know, like to think that this is the birthplace of the band, where you got your start. I want you to say a word and have you know how swell it is to have you back here.
Well, this is the first time we've been back here since we left last June, and it's really a great pleasure to be here up the Ritz roof and be back in Boston where everybody was so nice to us and really gave us our first start. I don't know what else I can say, Freddie, except thank you and go on with music, huh?
Thank you. Not only were very kind to you, they continue to be very kind to you, Artie, and we're all very happy to have you here. Now, this next one is an original that Artie dotted off in one of his spare moments. I don't know where he finds them or how, but Helen's going to sing. It's called Moonray.
All your magic charms, Moonray, let your sweet enchantment bind him. Then I shall wake to find him here in my lonely arms. Once we knew the joy of girls and every boy, but he made a toy of romance. Put an end to all my sorrow, bless me with sweet tomorrow, bring back my love to me.
Tell just when one of those things is through. On Wednesday of next week, Artie's going to play a command performance on the public garden here in the city of Boston. One of the tunes those who gather are going to hear will be Don't Worry About Me. You'll hear it right now, too. Comes the one you've all been waiting for, the killadilla that's going to knock the place, probably the roof right over. We hope not, because it's a long way to the ground. The Carioca.
Oh,
has sent this greeting from the colorful summer terrace on the roof of the Ritz-Carlton Hotel overlooking the historic and beautiful public gardens downtown in the city of Boston. From which point, Artie Shaw, the king of the clarinet, his vocalist Helen Forrest, and the orchestra are creating a sensation in swingcopation and making dance history on their return to the hub city where they started out a year and a half ago. Check your local paper for time and station for another visit with Artie Shaw from the Ritz-Carlton Hotel in Boston. Good night.